Assalamu alaikum, hello everyone. In this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to reactivate your Facebook account after deactivation. So let's start our video tutorial. So just enter your email and password for your deactivated account and done. See how to do it. Go to your login page and it will inform you that your account has been deactivated. You can login again with your email and password and done. So it is how it is easy to deactivate your account. So this is very short tutorial. If you like my video tutorial, please subscribe and thanks for watching the video.